posting videos on YouTube and stuff. Well, basically, my friends and family that couldn't make it to the singing competition that I was in wanted to see me, so I posted them online just for my friends and family. It blew up really fast, and I got to get on a plane, fly to Atlanta, and get to meet Scooter, my manager, and was introduced to Usher.
Ladies and gentlemen, today is a great day. His album is in stores. We're here in Los Angeles. So proud of Justin. He is the hottest new thing in teen pop, and this morning, Justin Bieber.
I ran up to him. I was like, Usher, I love your songs. Can I sing you one? He was basically like, in the politest possible way, he could say no. He was like, well, let's just go inside a little, buddy. It's cold out. So I got turned down.
It's gonna be one less lonely girl.
One less lonely girl.
One less lonely girl.
Soldiers
who start over, some shoulders of you cried on before. How many promises?
Oh, the car!
It's right there!
How many bags you packed just to take them back? Tell me that. How many either?
It's nice to be out of school and not have to do work.
Let me inside of your world.
Let me one less lonely girl.
Welcome, it's Old Bieber.
Justin, nice to meet you. Where's the intercom at?
It's right here. And you're going to use 503, okay. Phone 503, and then it's pound 10 or pound 11.
Cool. Can I put my feet on the desk?
Absolutely. I do it all the time.
One less lonely girl.
Sending emails, no big deal. I'm sending messages to all the parents telling them that everyone got suspended. Everyone thought I was gonna be so nice. I'm really here to suspend everyone.
Hey, seven, winsome is an adjective. It means attractive or sweet.
So what's going down? Am I just sitting here?
No, we're just waiting for Feli. What's gonna happen is that Feli will go on the intercom first, say what's up to the school, and then introduce you on the intercom, and then there's some bullet points, and then whatever you wanna say.
He's not the principal, I'm the principal.
No, he's gonna say what's up to the crowd.
What if I don't want him to?
You don't have to.
Exactly. This is almost forward. Or is it straight up?
It's straight up for my posture.
What took you so long? Come on! Do it. Do it. Ryan.
Come on!
Where's
the intercom?
It's right here, bro.
Hey, how are you, man?
Feli.
Mark Sims. Nice to meet you.
Mark Sims. Nice to meet you. Thanks for having us at your beautiful school.
Let's take a look at this sample article. So the student took this information that she read from this.
We're going to hit 503. Pound 111.
What's up, Northview High School? It's your boy DJ Feli Fell, all up in the place to be, representing Power 106. And before I pass the microphone to my boy sitting right here to me, I just want to let you guys know on behalf of everybody at Power 106. We just really appreciate you guys having us out here. And we're about to have a lot of fun right here. Justin Bieber is in the house.
Justin Bieber. So I wanted to say thanks for having me out here. I'm going to be your principal for the day. So this lunchtime, I'm going to be performing for you guys. So stay tuned, all right? Rock on! The first album was a lot about girls and stuff. The second album was, you know, about girls and stuff too.
Oh, how you do, baby. Kiss me, say that you miss me. Tell me
What makes a girl attractive?
Probably like her just confidence and being able to like, yeah, I don't know, funny. I like,
yeah, no, seriously.
When I meet a girl, that's not, I don't know, I just, you know, be confident, be myself.
Damn, Justin Bieber.
I'm not cool. I'm not that cool. I'm not, like, I'm cool, but I'm not like, I'm not cool enough for these girls to like go crazy.
She'll protect me over everyone.
Good, that's it.
That's true.
I don't even need security.
Thank you guys very much.
You seem like the coolest teacher ever.
I am a
cool
teacher.
I know, I can tell. My turn?
Where's the next one?
Do I drive now?
Oh, get out of here.
You're not gonna let me drive?
Wait, see that permit. Where's your
it's not on me.
Well, then how do I know that you actually have one?
Because Ryan will vouch for me. Do I actually have a permit?
Ryan does not look believable.
What the hell?
I'll hold you near.
I'm the principal. You can wear hats.
What's up, guys? This is Justin Bieber. You're watching Boombox All Access, only on Boomerang. Stick around. We got more to come.